Here in my country, we hear it daily. All this big controversy with the opposition parliamentarians and other members from ALP. While they're fighting against each other, their supporters out there suffer. Instead of creating confusion and civil disobedience, why can't we all work as one? So let there be peace and camaraderie. So let there be peace and camaraderie, and let it begin with we, with God as our creator, His children all are we. So let us all work together in peace, love and unity. It's time, let the bird and Assad Michael start show some unity. So let there be peace. That's right. Oh my. Aha. Should be there, die. Should be there, die. Why are they fighting against each other? Issues at hand, people getting laid off from all over. I need some kind of direction. While they're talking about expansion, the government doing victimization. Why can't we work as one unit for the people's business and stop all the foolishness? So let there be peace and camaraderie in the Antigua Labour Party. So let there be peace and camaraderie. So let there be peace and camaraderie, and let it begin with we, with God as our creator, His children all are we. So let us all work together for the poor people in this country. It's time Lennox Weston and Cutie Benjamin start show some unity. So let there be Should be there, die. Thank you.
Should be there, die.